Hey!
Aw, nice! Rock solid!
Huh?
Rock solid!
Huh?
Here you go! A gift from the heart! A rock buddy just for you!
Yes?
Well, fair assessment.
Right.
Let's go with that.
Quite true.
Those were the days. My apologies.
Yes?
Are you all right? I think I need a moment. Thank you. I shall take my leave, then.
Okay.
No.
Griffith told me you'd be here. He also said you asked him to leave you alone. That, by the way, was 2 days ago. How long are you planning to sulk here? Isn't that what you wanted? To leave this place behind?
I guess what I want and what I need are two different things right now. I wonder, did Father know? Or at the very least, how much? Why didn't he tell us? Was all of this just a prank for the sake of the past?
Of course not! No matter what, Dad always believed in you. How can you say such things?
We're no heroes, Ellie. We were just stand-ins and meat shields for the true heir. It was always meant to be a doomed endeavor. And now, we have nothing. Not even a place to call home. Ah, right. Slight correction, we do have something. A huge debt with no end in sight. Because that's still on us.
You're wrong. We do have a home. This is our home.
Ellie, please stop.
Ugh, just get a grip already.
Ellie.
We're a family. There's you, there's me, there's Gwen, and there's Griffith. When did that change? Why does it matter what our name is? All these people here, you gave them something real. You gave them homes and lives. They came and you welcomed them. They asked and you listened. You were there for them. In 2 years, you've done for them more than any real Lauren in centuries. Doesn't that mean anything? Remember what Grandpa said?
He never was our grandfather.
Grandpa said, a king is nothing without his subjects. True wealth lies in the hearts and minds of your people. And yet you want to throw it all away? Just like that?
Maybe Karen will be a better ruler. Which wouldn't be all that difficult.
A quindong, to put it mildly. The letters are pouring in from all over Rashtil. He's slow to move towards Ascalia itself, but he has already made a huge show in some of the smaller settlements. My favorite part would be when he lynched the proprietor of a local alehouse over trying to charge him for a drink. Truly the mark of a reasonable man. Surely you can feel the unrest even here in the town. Everyone's afraid of what is to come.
So they all know?
Naturally. Karen is not a subtle person, and, well, you have been rather unsociable these last couple days. They're worried about you, Kay.
And they trust you. Will you let that trust down?
You're trying to mold me into something I'm not. Who am I to decide? Do you expect me to defy the rightful king of this land?
There is a difference between a king and a tyrant. You were there with me, sire. That man does not engender trust.
From what I hear, that's putting it mildly.
Indeed.
Why do you still follow me, Griffith? You are deceived just as we were, if not longer.
I swore my oath to a man, not a name. I swore to guard you on everything he stood for. Justice, valor, and benevolence. And throughout all the time spent at your side, watching your actions, I have never regretted that oath. This tale has two endings. But I have no doubt that only one is worthy of the legacy of House Lauren. Yours.
Griffith.
I don't want to die. Hell, this isn't what you want to hear, right? But it's true. I'm terrified. I want to run. But I won't. Let's do it. One last time into the fray, okay?
This is unacceptable. Heinrich is outraged. That man is nothing but a thug. A thug, you hear me? Stay strong, Kay. We'll pave that road with our own hands.
I've been hounded all my life, you know. Thanks to you, that's old news. I have a home now. It's my turn to repay the favor, don't you think?
You're right, kid. I thought you might want to know that.
Mister, you're not gonna give up without a fight, are you? He's just another bully! We're with you all the way!
Everyone. Thank you.
I know you! And you all know me! You know, I'm not really used to making these grand, corny speeches, even if it's what you're expecting right now. But you also know that so far, I haven't let you down. I may not be Alorn, but right now, it doesn't matter. This is my home. Our home. We built it together, bit by bit. It wasn't easy, but we're still afloat. I have no idea what fate holds in store for us. And for all I know, it can get grisly. All we can do right now is prepare. But hey, this is it. This is the end game. Let's do this!
One chance is all I need.
Come on, baby.
Watch this!
Let's get dangerous! Catch! I'm just getting started!
Sure. Your bangs could use a trim.
You will not hold me.
Here we go.
The heat is on.
Do not presume too much.
Here we go.
The heat is on! Catch! Can't quench this one! Catch! Can't quench this one!
Let it flow!
Hurt! Hurt! Monster back!
Shadows fall down.
Here we go. Leave this to me!
The heat is on! Oh, great!
Sure.
The bat! Hermageddon! Chill Bill! Hermageddon!
I follow!
Thank you.
in!
Chance is all I need.
Let's get dangerous.
Do not presume too much.
Something for me. On him.
Let's get dangerous.
Something for me.
Come on, baby. Light my fire.
Do not presume too much.
Here we go.
Stand still, all right?
Come on, baby. Light my fire. Catch! How? Why? Can't quench.
Let it blow.
I'm just getting started.
Catch!
I'm about to lose control. And I think I like
it. March.
Say what?
No.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Awkward, isn't it?
Boss?
Leave this to me!
This one.
presume too much. Crumble!
One down! Strike now!
Let's get dangerous! Come out and play, baby!
Here's a little something.
Let's get dangerous. Catch.
Do not presume too much. You will not live to see the end, my dear.
What do you need?
Let's get dangerous. Man, I'm on fire.
I'm on.
Here we go. Right at you.
What do you need? Incoming!
Come on, baby! Light my fire!
Let's go!
I march! You will not live to see the end of this day!
Flame on!
Here we go!
Away. Away. Away.
Game on!
Do not presume too much.
Let's go!
Blame on!
Do not presume too much.
Leave this to me.
Do me a favor. Stand still. Look alive! Wait, it worked?
Come on, baby. Light my fire.
I march.
Let's go.